Are you experiencing the issue where the directions not available message appears in the Apple Maps app on your iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video I'll show you how to solve directions not available on iPhone. So let's get started. Solution 1, offload map apps on iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out the map app, tap offload again, tap reinstall the app. Solution 2, check out the location service setting. Open setting, scroll down, tap privacy and security. Tap location service, make sure to enable location services. After that, tap share my location, enable share my location, also enable find my iPhone. Go back, scroll down, find out Apple Maps or Google Map. Choose while using the app. Solution 3, set your location properly. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap language and region, tap region, make sure you are choosing your current location. Solution 4, reset network settings. Resetting network settings can help resolve issues related to GPS connectivity. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset network settings. If none of these steps resolves the direction not available issues on your iPhone, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.